So 8 has 16 inches for each. I mean, you might find it's better to take these edges off, these square edges off first. You're now going to see me get a lump of molten plastic stuck to my thumb and try not to blow my cool.
What cool's that?
Thanks, Aaron.
This lattice mustn't be especially extremely tight.
So this is making a needle.
Yeah, you have to kind of catch it just before you melt it, so that it goes really hard and it'll last for...
Beautiful.
On the other side, we've got... pushing it away from you onto those legs. Don't be lifting the bottom of this rib, because you'll be kind of so you're actually pushing it away from you. So I always recommend that stage of it is done by one person alone. If there's anything not right, you'll feel it. Okay, so then thank you. way to the wall. Yeah. So you roll the side, this way. And then the last thing you do is untie the chain and just zip it down. So that's the way to the wall. Two takes, when we say the bottom end, we're not actually the bottom floor, there'll be two takes.